आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Our question is, if 6 upon 2x minus 3 plus 6a is equal to 10 upon 2x minus 3 plus 4b and 3a minus 2b is equal to 2, what is the value of x? And the options are a 1 by 2, b 2, c no solution and d the value cannot be determined from the given information. So our solution will be, we'll write the expression given to us, 6 upon 2x minus 3 plus 6a is equal to 10 upon 2x minus 3 plus 4b. So now multiplying 2x minus 3 on both sides, we get 6 plus 6a 2x minus 3 is equal to 10 plus 4b 2x minus 3. And now shifting the x terms on one side and the constant terms on the other side, we get 6a multiplied by 2x minus 3 minus 4b multiplied by 2x minus 3 is equal to 10 minus 6. Now taking 2x minus 3 common on the left hand side, we get 2x minus 3 multiplied by 6a minus 4b, which is equal to 10 minus 6, which is 4. Now taking 2 common from this, we get 2 multiplied by 2x minus 3, and this becomes 3a minus 2b, which is equal to 4. And now the value of 3a minus 2b is given to us in the question, that is 3a minus 2b is equal to 2. So putting this value in the simplified equation that we have get, so this becomes 2 into 2x minus 3 multiplied by 2, that is the value of 3a minus 2b is equal to 4. So 2 into 2 is 4, 4 into 2x minus 3 is equal to 4. Now shifting 4 on the right hand side, we get 2x minus 3 is equal to 4 divided by 4, which is 1. So 2x is equal to 1 plus 3. That is 2x is equal to 4 and x is equal to 2. So the value of x we get it as 2. So now according to the options given to us, our option B is correct. That is the value of x is 2. So hence option B is correct.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।